made it. Won't you tell me what to do? Cause I played it.
Alright, after that explosive opening match, we now have Charlotte Flair defending her very title against Bayley.
Yes, we
yes,
do.
Yes, yes, yes.
Will this be an, will this
Bayley
be
coming out first?
The end of another title reign, or will this be a continuation of Charlotte's title reign?
It's hard to say. I mean, Charlotte has been going on a pretty decently title reign for quite a while at this point.
Oh, what?
What
oh,
the?
Never mind. Jesus!
And here comes Charlotte attacking from behind. And
good
she
oh
goes
my
for
God.
Legs.
Look at Billy Kay. She feels so defensive.
Billy Kay is not, just not doing
yeah,
anything.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm surprised she's not, you know, helping out right there.
No,
just
it, okay.
Watching. That's a little weird.
She doesn't want to
okay.
get her nails hurt, fucked up, dude.
A little too prestigious, you could say.
This is quite. This
and
is quite
Billy Kay's just having a little bit of
this match.
Yeah, Billy Kay's just having a little bit of an issue right there, I guess.
Yeah, man, this is. I never expected to see Charlotte Flair jumping someone from behind, but we are in a new day and age, I guess.
There's a new generation, man. Anything can happen.
The Bayley's starting to fight back right here. Oh, wait, what's going on?
Jesus.
Yeah, she's upset, and I think the match is starting
to
begin.
And she's having a little bit of a...
And Charlotte's coming in now.
All right. I guess they just skipped all the opening intros and whatnot. Get right into it here.
I mean, yeah. Charlotte wants her opponent, it seems like, and it seems like Bayley was not expecting that.
Maybe Charlotte feels a little threatened by Bayley. I mean, for good reason. I mean, Bayley had also become a SmackDown Women's Champion at one point.
Indeed. Oh, my God. So, I forgot to ask you all, who are you guys going to, you know, be taking for this round?
I'm hoping
Bayley
will
yeah.
finally...
Well, I'm definitely going to have to agree as well for both of y'all. I'll twist in the arm. Oh, Jesus! Throw him back right there. Another twist of the arm to the other side.
So far Charlotte has regained control of this match.
Yeah, she's going to the top rope right now.
And not looking too good for Bayley. Not looking good at all.
Oh, crossbody. Hold on for a quick pin right here. Nope,
no,
only touch the second
right
one.
There. So far,
oh!
Bayley now is in control again. She's suplexed her. Now Charlotte is backing up.
Dragging
her
back to the rope right there. Let's see what can happen.
Yeah.
Oh my God, spine buster! Oh no, spine buster. Never mind, a fake spine buster right back into the rope.
Up, she's got
going for a submission.
Yes, she is. She's going for a submission, but it looks like she's trying to just wear her,
oh
wear
my
her
God.
Down a bit. He's tossing her
throwing
out
her
into the ropes.
What is this?
Oh! Sends her
Jesus.
Inside.
Really,
oh my God!
Doing?
What is she gonna
oh,
do?
No.
He's not done.
What is she gonna do? What is she gonna do? Oh no, never mind.
Beckoning her to get up.
Oh,
oh
my
and
God!
Charlotte caught her.
She caught her.
Right on top of her shoulders. Samoa Joe. God damn.
They're going back and forth now.
Yes, they
Lord
are.
Mercy. Nice little drop kick right to the back shoulder.
So far, it's looking pretty good for each of these competitors.
Oh,
she gets thrown
right
into
the ring post.
She's hopping back into the ring. Charlotte is getting up. She resets the count, gentlemen. So
oh,
far,
a kick
Bayley
right to their stomach.
Fighting back.
Oh, and a dragon screw right there. Oh my God.
Yeah. So yeah, gentlemen to my right, do you think that Bayley has regained control of the match and now she can use this momentum to finally win?
Oh yes.
Dethrone Charlotte. Wait, what is she doing?
Bayley, it wouldn't be wise of you to win by countout.
Oh, she reset the count.
There's a baseball slide right back out, but it looks like it doesn't work. And it's like Charlotte's taking the advantage. Power bomb.
Been fighting a long time.
We have ringside here.
Right into the apron.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh my God.
And that's another one for even more measure. And then she throws her in the ring, and finally we return to the ring.
Oh.
Well, looks like enough.
I don't think that's enough.
Nope.
No, it's not enough.
Just kicks out of two.
So far, gentlemen, it is looking
looks
like
she might be going
Charlotte
for the figure eight right here, possibly.
Yes, she is. She reverses it into a pin, but she kicks it out.
Oh, it's going to go from the belly to the belly? Inverted DDT! Oh, my God. Charlotte's trying to go for the figure eight, it's not working. Oh, Jesus.
No, it is not.
Oh, here it goes. She's trying for it.
Here it goes.
Oh, what the?
Oh.
Wait, did
God.
She do her? Did Charlotte do that move before? I thought I seen her do that move before. Did she steal that move?
I think she did, yeah, a move beat, if you will.
Yeah, I think she, yep, she's going
oh my
for
God,
the pin. It's the end of
like
Charlotte's
this?
No.
Oh.
No, she does
kick
not.
Out.
No, she does not.
But will Bayley set up the belly to belly suplex?
Look at Billy Kay celebrating over there.
Yeah, she's excited.
Oh, she looks like she's setting it up, gentlemen, for.
Now she's going to the top rope.
Oh, she got hit. She got hit right in the stomach.
This is a submission.
Yeah, she's trying to get Bayley to tap.
If she couldn't do it with the figure eight, she's trying to try doing it with this. Blocked by Bayley right there, but it looks like that didn't go too well.
Oh, she gets thrown off.
Oh my God. A quick pin right there.
One, two, she kicks out. She's calling her up.
Oh, try going for the big boot, didn't work.
Did not work, but Bayley has now got the upper hand back, and she's going for it.
Oh my God.
Is this the end of Charlotte's Flair reign?
No.
Almost, gentlemen. But Bayley looks like she could be dethroning Charlotte right here tonight. Oh, she reverses that in the corner.
Oh my God,
Lord.
The extending of the leg right there.
Oh, she's getting back up.
Oh.
She's trying to go for the move.
Oh no.
She's got it. She's got it.
The figure eight.
Will Bayley tap?
She has it locked in.
Yes, she does.
What is Bayley gonna do?
Will Bayley tap, or will she escape?
No,
yes,
she taps out.
And Charlotte regains.
She's still champion.
God damn.
There's no stopping Charlotte Flair this time around.
No, there is not. First, we saw a moose dealer right there, and then we saw a lot of things else. And, you know, Charlotte obviously kicked out, and, you know, won again.
She still is the queen of the women's division. Who knows? Who will stop her? Who will dethrone her?
Clearly no one, as we can tell so far.
Can anyone dethrone this one? or will she be reigning for years to come?
Now here we have these two, Roman Reigns and Edge, having a match to settle things after their match at SmackDown, where Edge was cheated out. He grabbed the rope. The referee didn't even see it.
Indeed, indeed. And now he wants a rematch against Roman after that terrible refereeing.
So where are you guys taking to win this match?
I'm gonna go for Roman. If you beat him again, once you can beat him again.
I'm gonna say Edge, because the only reason that Roman actually won was because that the referee didn't see that Edge was holding the rope. And that's the only reason that Roman actually got that win.
But if you look back at the fight, Roman was in complete control most of the fight.
But you also see that it wasn't Edge's fault that he lost.
Yeah, but I feel like either way, Roman would have won that match, which is why I'm also taking Roman to win tonight.
Well, let's see if Edge can actually, you know, go up against Roman. We've seen the two spears happen, you know. Let's see if it actually comes to true. Let's see if it's all on the line, since this is now at a pay-per-view. This season is now at Payback. So let's really see if Edge can beat Roman.
Oh, they were good. They were delivering so far.
Are you looking forward to the upcoming two matches after this?
Oh yeah, for sure.
I think Roman, Alex Dynamite, what do you guys think of him being at ringside?
I mean, I personally think it's good, because since they're now in an alliance, it kind of is making sense now. And I think that Alex Dynamite has to be by his teammate. What do you say about it, Rich? What do you think about Alex Dynamite being at ringside?
I mean, it all makes sense. I mean, him and Edge, they teamed up together. They're the Judgment Day. And so it would only make sense for I like to accompany Edge into his master tonight.
Alright, here he is, rated our superstar with Oz Dynamite accompanying him behind him. So, yeah, gentlemen, with the assistance of Oz Dynamite, Edge has an advantage here. We'll use that advantage.
Fresh,
has a bit of bounce
in his
step.
There he is.
Man looks ready to go.
He indeed does.
There they are, they're staring each other down.
There's Alex Dynamite right there. Who's gonna get the first hit? Oh my god! Looks like the blocking right there for Edge didn't go too well, because Roman obviously, you know, broke that blocking. And it looks like the referee got in the way there a little bit, and Edge
already
cut.
Oh, he already cut him! He's already cut, Jesus.
Who got cut, Edge?
Yeah, he already got cut with just a big boot.
Yeah, he got cut. He just got...
Good lord.
Start of the match, he's already been cut.
Oh, it looks like Roman literally just blocked. Yeah, right off his head, right on the top of his forehead, right there.
Yeah, I see it. Good god. Terrible start for him.
Indeed, indeed.
A horrible start. He's getting destroyed right now.
don't think Roman knows what to do with him.
I think Roman's a little ill today.
He's just dragging him around.
He's going for a quick pin right here. Nope, but it looks like Edge breaks out successfully right there. Let's see if he can actually do something with it. And he does! Oh my god.
Oh, he just slams him right into the corner.
He's going for a quick submission already? No rope break! But nope. He's dragging him. Boom.
So far, it's looking pretty even. As of right now, it's looking pretty
Let's see
even.
It. Going out at one. Oh! Looks like Edge recovers.
So far. Yeah, he does.
Edge is getting, might be getting the momentum he needs.
Oh, he kicks him.
Oh, what the hell? Roman just no-sold that.
Well, bad idea.
Man is
oh my god!
Oh.
Jesus.
Oh no.
That's a nice little crossbody right there, but that was very surprising.
He just slams in the corner and tosses him off.
Oh, a dragon screw right by Edge.
So far. Oh, wait. Oh, that's a nasty clothesline.
You know, when Roman's running at you like that, there's not much you could do.
Yeah.
Just panic.
Oh, wait.
Nope.
Oh, he kicks out.
Did we see a repeat of SmackDown?
Will he choke him?
Oh, Superman.
No, he hits him with a Superman punch.
He's going for a spear.
Uh-oh.
He's going for the spear. Alex Dynamite not doing anything to help him.
Oh, my!
Oh, he lifts his, he lifts his knee up.
Oh, Jesus. That was very surprising right there. He's going for a submission.
Yes, he is. Roman tap.
Uh-oh.
He breaks out of it.
Yes, he does.
That was very surprising by Edge right there. No one has ever reversed that besides, well, Edge now.
Yeah, Edge is the first man to reverse the spear in quite some time.
Oh!
Throws him out of the ring.
He's tossing troubles.
Getting a little too close to us. God damn.
Alex Dynamite is just staring, not doing a damn thing to help.
He has that much faith in Edge. Edge can recover.
Oh, Edge is stunned right now.
How can you tell?
Look at his eyes, they're wild.
You know, you had good vision like that.
2020 vision. Yeah, but right now, he's just stomping all over him. Alex Dynamite just staring at this happening.
I mean, he literally can't interrupt it, because if he interrupts, it's just going to be a disqualification at this point.
Yeah, and maybe he could try to distract Roman without touching him.
If he wins, is this going to be a count-out victory?
Could it?
No.
Nope. He resets it.
I don't think Roman would want to win like that.
No, you would not.
You know who would? Alex Dynamite.
Whoa.
He did do that once in the Iron Man match.
Oh, yeah, he
No, did. He actually recited it if you look at it back at it.
No, he's talking about the what people call the cowardly moves that he did to win that match. He's talking about that.
Oh! Fire's Edge!
The judo throw right there. Back. He's just going back and forth with each other.
Yes, they are.
I think Roman's trying to bring him back in the ring, but it's not really working. Oh, wait a second.
Wait, what's he doing? We're at a 9 count. This match is over.
Oh, what the?
We have a double count out here.
What?
It's a draw, gentlemen.
Edge. Oh, no.